understand the steampunk cowboy astronaut. Thought he was the only one. Here. He's not alone. Another group has arrived, seeking the same riches beneath the Martian soil as the humans. As the conflict intensifies, Dan finds himself caught in the middle. The Earth colonists have stopped at nothing to defend their claim. The battle for Mars has begun.